on the set of my video for When I Rule the World.
I can't wait for you all to see what we cooked up in our crazy brains for this video.
When I rule the world, then I'm gonna make you sweat. Dog collar around your neck, on your knees and scrub the deck.
I hooked up with our director, Justin Francis, and he made me come in and full of fantasies, very whimsical, celebrating childhood, and very nostalgic, of course. Stop, fight it, break it, hit
it, pick it, till I tell you to stop. When I first heard this song, immediately I knew this video had to be ultra specific to Liz. One of the things stylistically that Liz is trying to do is very much this Y2K aesthetic. Whether it's, you know, FUBU stuff, whether it's oversized windbreakers, it was a really fun thing to do and go back and find those moments from this time period. When Liz rules the world, this is exactly how things will be.
I wanted kids in this video since I first recorded this song. I knew right away.
I knew there were some very specific kids called the ML Kids who are great dancers, amazing personalities. I knew kids had to be in the video. I knew we needed to have some great dancing, and as it turns out, Liz felt the same way.
Heart into this, as well as the director Justin Francis, everyone who worked on this video. Just, I can't wait for everyone to see it.